Oh my god, say something funny so we laugh.
Haha, you're so stupid.
You know what? I am going to miss them.
That was so awesome.
One's going across the country, one's going to the next state over. But there's nothing like being at home with the people you've known your whole life. So here's the last hurrah.
$1 and I got $2. I got Commonwealth by Ann Patchett. Amazing. And I got the Shipping News by E. Annie Prue, which won the Pulitzer Prize. And they both look incredible, so I'm really excited.
Okay. I got a ton of fabric. I got about I think this was like 2 yards of this Where's Waldo fabric.
Amazing.
2 yards of this like green stuff. Don't really know what I'm gonna do with it. 3 fucking yards Whoa. Of this stuff that I have a pants pattern at home that I've been needing 3 yards of fabric for that I just haven't had. And this tiny thing that I don't know what I'm going to do. I just liked the texture.
Amazing. Bye. Molly, what did you get?
Thanks, Sophia. Thanks for asking. I got this book that looks really interesting, and it's about a man who goes on a little journey.
Mm. Wow.
And then I got this book that looks like a stolen library book. But that's okay, because it's about sisters who go on an amazing journey also.
Aww, incredible.
Girls. Look at the dogs.
Dogs are all the way out.
Yep. And that's why I never judge a book by its cover, and I'm judging.
And I'm judging, but it's going to be good ones. I can tell.
Good.
That's okay. Thank you, though.
Bro's doing her Duolingo in this. What the hell?
Brian, don't stop.
What's up?
Water roll. We have the time of our lives.
I thought the fat flip was like this.
No, it's like, mm-hmm.
It's like this.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
That's really good. Pickle? I want to see it. Wait, this is your pillow that you brought? It looks so much like you.
No, I like drew this in like kindergarten and my aunt, like, you forgot it.
Oh, Anya hammocked.
I know.
Oh.
It looks like kind of busy though.
I think we can go to a spot where we can find a good spot.
Is that bossy open? Am I just looking
at that? I don't know. I just have to like live and like hang out with these guys, but I'm like really having a hard time doing that. You're still filming me? What the fuck? I'm gonna drive all night. Oh god.
Hey. Hey.
I guess the apple rotten right to the core. Hey guys.
I'm organizing this.
Come shopping.
Don't even worry, bro.
I'm working late. Cause I'm a singer. Oh, you look so cute.
I
love
you on my finger. What if I was supposed
my twisted, back? Guys. 3, 2, 1. My twisted humor. Make him laugh so often.
My honey
bee. And get this pollen.
Oh, you didn't video it at all?
I did, it's on.
Oh, it's on, just the thing.
I'm gonna do a runway. This is called Lake Chic. And this is the corset, and this is the dress. And you can get in many different styles and colors. So you can also get buckle.
Alright!
Yeah, and I'm gonna take my corset off.